this flexible pavement is consists of bitumen. It is bitumen is a viscoelastic material.
Okay.
It means see, viscosity is a different concept. When it comes to elasticity, after removal of some load, it will come back to its original position. That is elasticity.
Bro, wait.
But